Oscar Dennis All Amazing Facts 2021. Oscar Dennis was born 19 May 1972. Is a Turkish actor, singer, composer, writer and director who is of Kurdish descent. The actor known for his albums Hadi Hadi Milegim and Hediye. He also appeared in the shows Asmali Konak, Kader and Esk Yakar. After starting his music and acting careers in the early 1990s, he was conscripted to the Turkish army. After his military service, he released another album called Yalan Me in 1997 and started acting in the TV series Yalan Me in the same year. He started acting during his high school years itself in theater plays, which he wrote himself and attended local amateur theater clubs. He performed his first orchestra work in 1985 in Aydin. In 1988, he moved to Istanbul and in 1998 to Germany to pursue a music career. He was discovered by a group of producers in Munich, Germany. His family is of Kurdish origin. Dennis' family is originally from Agri, but he was born in Ankara and grew up in Aydin. He is the nephew of a famous traditional Kurdish singer named Sakiro. He loves working out and he is very good at sports. He is also famous in Thailand, United States, Turkey, and other countries because of his acting skills. Dennis fans really admire his looks, especially his eyes. His favorite movie Forrest Gump and his favorite color is ocean blue. Dennis likes many Hollywood actors, but his most favorite Hollywood artist is Tom Hanks. His favorite hobbies is traveling and photoshooting. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, share, and don't forget to subscribe.